CrossFit Games athletes about to come out. Let's welcome our first one. We've got one of the younger CrossFitters in the community within Australia. She hails from Newcastle. She was a World CrossFit Games competitor last year. Pip Malone, let's welcome her back out onto the stage. Next, I'd like to welcome out Ruth Anderson Horrell. Ruth is a three-time World Games competitor from New Zealand, ladies and gentlemen. These ladies are now each workout from the world, from the CrossFit Games Open, needs to be, video needs to be submitted to CrossFit HQ in the States to verify their scores. So the ladies are now going to put on a video, submit the and verify the weights and who they are as a competitor, and then we'll make a start.
Thank you.
go. As I mentioned before, it's another 2 rounds of overhead squats, chest bar pull-ups, and then now going to complete 12 repetitions of each movement. I'm seeing both ladies employ the full squat snatch to pick up the bar. Weight lifting is a very critical element of CrossFit. Starts off with another full squat snatch into our overhead squats. Ruth, about to pick up the bar for her second round. 1 minute surpassed in the second block. As I mentioned before, ladies and gentlemen, strategy means everything in this workout. Here you go. Full ball from the very beginning, we'll blow your arms out. Those chest to bars become almost impossible. So these ladies choose to break them up as they work through. Minute and a half gone, minute and a half remaining in this second block. Pip looks like she's going to go through it now. She's done. Ruth not far behind. Plenty of time. Some of the world's best scores have been achieved getting into the 20 rep range. Round 14, still over a minute remaining in this round. She's been strategizing out the chest bar pull-ups, preserving their forearms.
Three more for Ruth. It's amazing experience, and I just feel so lucky every time I get a chance to
It's fantastic. And also, as I mentioned before, CrossFitters are required to do a lot of aerobic gymnastics work. Also, the lifting is a major component of CrossFit. What's your max back squat? 150 kilos. What about your deadlift? This lady deadlifts 180 kilos, ladies and gentlemen. Let's give her a round.